Good morning, Bitcoins. Today is Friday, October 17th, 2014, at 12:18 a.m. in Hong Kong, China. Mad Bitcoins is magically delicious. We'd like to thank our Bitcoin donors. 0.002111, 0.0015, and 0.08. Very generous. Thank you all. We'd also like to thank our change tippers, Hallard and Daniel. Here are today's Mad Bits. Bitcoin prices are down about half a point, now 1.20 percentage down, with WinkDex reporting a last of 375, a high of 382, and a low of 375. Litecoin is at $3.91 a coin. Our top story today, World Crypto Network reporter James Bang assaulted in Hong Kong for failing to show his press pass. Here's just a little bit of the video. James saw a man on the ground and worried for his safety. He rushed forward to learn that the man was being arrested. At this point, the police, who clearly had the situation under control, turned to James, assaulted him, and seemingly threw him to the ground. Here's a little bit of the video. As you can see, James was thrown to the ground for not having his press pass. He now has his press pass. We have additional photos from Alex Hofford, an independent photojournalist in the Hong Kong area. He says that he saw cops push journalist James Bang to the floor in Mong Kok. His head made a loud thud on the pavement. As you can hear, James is being... Here the police clearly have their hands on James and are throwing him to the ground. Here's James on the ground being lectured by the police officers for not having his press pass, though he's clearly recording with his phone. His phone was broadcasting live to the World Crypto Network the entire time. Here's an additional photo of James on the ground with his phone, still broadcasting, showing to the police that he's still broadcasting live, even though they've thrown him to the ground. We'd like to congratulate James on his heroism and hope that he stays safe over there. James was also featured in the New Yorker magazine in a recent article, directly in the first line with several quotes throughout the article. James Bang, a 28-year-old digital strategy consultant, found himself holding down the front line in the district of Mong Kok, his arms linked with other young protesters as they fended off swinging groups of attackers. Also, we have an update from Hong Kong. There's a price list going around on Facebook of what you could do to break up the protest for thugs and other gangsters, presumably hired by perhaps a certain government. The list says that if you bust up the rally, you'll get $25, $38 for busting up the other rally. Taking down the supply station, which did happen, is a $64 bonus. Stirring up chaos is $128.90. Photo proof required. Reach out to Mr. Blurred Name for payment once mission completed. So again, there are dirty tricks afoot at Hong Kong's pro-democracy protest. And now back to Bitcoin. The EFF establishes Stop the Bit License webpage. Welcome aboard, EFF. We've been waiting for you. We've also got an update from a political ad against Ben Lasky. Let's watch. Startup NY has a plan to attract jobs to New York State, but it's not Ben Lasky's plan. Ben Lasky and his controversial Bit License wants to chase jobs away. If the Bit License becomes law as drafted, we may be forced to block all New York residents. New York's proposed Bit License is the wrong form of regulation and poses a threat to consumers. New York is putting the cart before the horse. Ben Lasky and his Bit License. It's bad for jobs. It's bad for business. It's bad for New York. Paid for by generous donations for the Committee Against Ben Lasky and Bit License. Your donations are, of course, very welcome. Coinbase founders outline small fee change during Q&A. Coinbase will now be charging you an additional 1% fee whenever you withdraw your money to fiat. That's right. In addition to looking at your account and judging you based upon where you send your money, i.e., your account will be closed down if you send money to a quote-unquote known Bitcoin gambling website, Coinbase is now charging an additional fee. Things just keep getting better at Coinbase. Bitstamp reminds verified users that unverified accounts will be closed, their contents quote-unquote seized, and given to quote-unquote regulators. We're not sure where they're getting the authority to do this, but Bitstamp sent out a very threatening letter yesterday that was also posted to their blog saying that unverified accounts have 28 days to close up or their money will be seized and quote-unquote given to regulators. I'm not sure where the law is that says they can do this, but one must now withdraw your funds from Bitstamp. Leave Bitstamp today. We've also got an update on the Cripsy situation. Cripsy is currently down, and according to Big Vern's Twitter account, at Cripsy, he's working to restore service as soon as possible. They are diagnosing a hardware failure and moving to stable hardware. Thank you for your patience. We'll continue covering this Cripsy down story. We've also got a tweet from Anderson Cooper making fun of Steve. Steve said, "I reached out to Anderson to send him our Hong Kong video. Steve made a little fun of him. Dude, do you think this Vanderbilt gives a shit? The CIA tells him what to focus on." Probably a good point. Anderson comes back with a zing. "Wow, Steve, you look super cool in those sunglasses." Funny, funny. But I hope that he'll look at our video and consider covering the World Crypto Network's live coverage of Hong Kong, which continued again this morning and is probably continuing right now on the World Crypto Network YouTube account. We've also got, in lighter news, my new camera has shipped from Amazon. I hope that it'll be here by Monday. Thank you to everyone for donations. So that's good news. And we're going to close it up here and probably go hang out on the Hong Kong live stream and write the Bitcoin group for later today at 3 o'clock on the West Coast. Until next time, this has been Mad Bitcoins. Mad Bitcoins? Mad Bitcoins. Still don't have the music file open. That's just one level of coordination too much for me. So there's no music here. But you can imagine. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Well, I bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar. You can never tell. The movie's gonna make me a big star. 'Cause I can play the part so well.